The Isotopes started up a four-game set in New Orleans tonight with a 3-2 win over the Zephyrs. Before tonight, Albuquerque had lost four of the last five games in the Crescent City. Xavier Paul was 2-for-4 tonight with a walk. Both teams go again tomorrow at 6.